Yo. Hey. I'm sorry to interrupt you, Steph. I had this dream about you last night. You had me standing at attention. I can't wait to see you catfight. Oh, sorry, I lost my concentration. I was looking at your targets. And at Vengeance, hopefully I find out if the curtain matches the carpets. No, I mean, I'll be glued to the boob tube. No, you're gonna squash Sable completely. You made all five of my girlfriends jealous. Each one of them wants to beat me. You and Sable fighting, that's good for my health. Just something about you makes me keep in touch with myself. Look. Hey, no, that's okay. Here's 20 bucks. Please rip Sable's top off. You see, hey, I got this little fetish with nipples. I definitely get my rocks off. And Sable's just a hoe. You're a diva with class. Nobody's watching us, Steph. Why don't you let me smack that?
Serious about that, John?
Let me think about it. Hell yeah!
You want to put your money where your mouth is?
Are you serious?
Then do it.
No.
I dare you.
Do it? She did him. Oh my God.
And he did.
Oh man. Cena. What? Here comes Sable. Just kicking SmackDown off!
Damn, Stephanie! I always knew you liked being smacked around, but that doesn't begin to compare with the beating I gave you last week. Or did I beat you so badly that you've forgotten? Shall we refresh everyone's memory?
Well, this was last week. Sable, a guest in the skybox, and Mr. McMahon, Stephanie dressed as a cocktail waitress, and, well, Sable giving us a little preview of Vengeance.
Well, the Sable just wearing out Stephanie here with the... Jeez, oh, well, there's some stuff I think, I don't know, maybe cut out. Don't look kosher here.
Oh. It's probably Sable's version, wouldn't you think?
Look at that. Well, that's what Stephanie's got coming to this Sunday.
Oh, hey, Sable, what happened to the rest of it? Or did you conveniently edit out the part where I took you down and security had to pull me off?
Yeah, I remember seeing
yeah,
that.
You're right, Stephanie. You're right. But that's nothing like what happened to your poor mother on Monday night. Now, I know this has to be so hard on you and your father, but I don't want you to worry about a thing. You take care of your mother because I'll be taking special care of your daddy.
Don't talk about...
What did you say? You don't like what I have to say? Well, that's just too bad. You know where I am, Stephanie, and you don't have to wait till Vengeance. If you want a piece of Sable, you come get some.
Well, Stephanie not gonna waste time taking Sable up on her offer. Stephanie storming toward
the
back.
Stephanie's on the hop. Sable's in trouble.